Alright. Hey guys, what's going on? I'm Gravedigger Griffin, back at it in Fallout New Vegas again. So, we left off last time killing Cook, and I'm about to go repair EDE because I found another sensor module. So, you know, pack mule. Oh yeah, I think I'm addicted to vodka. Can't get enough of it. That awful ass drink. This episode of Fallout New Vegas brought to you by Tunnel Snakes. Stay rule. God damn it, everything's backwards from the different Fallout. Alright, so. Oh, well, shit. Oh, well, it'll be easier with EDE. The show. Oh bullshit, they're out here somewhere. Goddamn fire geckos.
They'll get you, just like that.
I just love the scenery. Oh man. If I were to die right now, I would die happy. I prefer not to die though, but still happy. And you have this beautiful gas station right here spewing radiation. Shitloads of fiends and. No, I think just fiends in there. Have a prawn named Queenie. Guess I can't eat it, they already named it. God damn it. My bullets? No, I was about to say. Oh shit, what do I have? You know, you can help anytime. Thank you, Hawk. Is that your first kill? Second kill? Still one more, but hopefully after this smooth sailing. Oh. Jesus Christ. Where the fuck did he go? The fuck? Yeah, I've heard it all. Someone's got some serious weaponry. Jesus Christ! I'm really surprised I'm still alive. Gods be praised. Ah, what the hell, I deserve it. Alright. Not bad. Delightful. Gonna go in here. Hey, me? What? I'll help you. Oh. stuff. Excuse me. Fuck. Got to be with me. Yes. Okay. I don't give a fuck. I like where this is going. Yes! I took his drones. I took everything. I'm sorry, though. You just had a really nice gun. We could have worked this out like civil people, but I felt like that was a little too hard, so this seemed easier. A lot less face to face, a lot more me just hitting you. Yeah, that's fine. Decent enough. You didn't see anything. Come on, damn it. Oh, Alright, well, now that I discovered Camp McCarran, I shall move onward to... Nullis? Yes. Because I want to get some good old-fashioned robbing against both sides before I start getting my pardons, yes sir. Yes. The best shop in the wasteland, Gunrunners. In the Mojave Desert, whatever.
Hello. Welcome, sir or madam.
Damn. Shit, I need that.
Welcome, sir Orm. Thank you.
It's 308. Right, that's better. Okay. Not yet. Just not yet. Totally unfazed. Oh yeah, fuck, this part sucks. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Steal so much from you people, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so rich. And we'll see who's laughing.
Hold it right there. How the hell did you survive that bombardment? Are you even human? Some kind of... Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces. Watch your mouth, Savage. Raquel'll be here in...
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel. Follow close.
Alright, Lethal. I'm the nicest guy in, like, the world.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, did? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit. Those howitzers of ours aren't just for entertainment, child. Explosive ordnance is what keeps the savages at a distance. Except you. There's something special about you, child, and it was the howitzers that gave you a chance to show it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about. Should that go well, you have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing. Neon lights in the distance. Patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to, and Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up. That's creepy.
Hey.
Hello.
What's up? Asa. Thank you. Damn. Grandma's prepping for war. I know things. Hooray! Alright, now that I got that little girl's teddy bear, I'll go return it to her in her sleep. Because her parents are totally gonna be fine with that. As for my parents and their parents before them.
Hey there, mister. Mr. Cuddles is my teddy. Hi again. Oh, thank you so much.
Okay, that's one. Who's another? That's funny. Holy shit, no one's in here. Don't waste this time. Search that one. Sweet. Nice.
Hello.
All right, I can dig this. Guess that doesn't have one. Alright then. This might be a bit tricky. How should I go about this? I guess I should just sell some real quick and head back and keep robbing. Ah, yes. Jesus do. Definitely not this, but whatever.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process our transaction.
Oh, you're poor as fuck. Damn it. Give me money, give me money, give me money. Give me money. And... give me money.
Welcome, sir, or...
Sadly, we're gonna have to wait a little bit so we can shop some more once he gets more money. Too much armor.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... Oh, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell...
Wait, what? I'm addicted to Psycho. God damn it. God motherfucking damn it. That was just vodka. It couldn't have just been vodka.
Welcome, Sir Or.
God, I hate this fucking store. Alright, this is a good stopping point. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. This was another... a very action-filled... well, I guess the beginning was. But still a very successful episode of Fallout New Vegas. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And be sure to join me tomorrow where I'm going to do some more.
I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon.
You guys have a good day.